Okay. Edo making Kage look like God over here. And not checking the stomps at all. And there you go, that's first perfect of the day. Oh! Rare drop from Blaze. But still. It looks like it's gonna be a quick one if our man Noah does not check those stomps. What's the mix-up? What's the shimmy? And there you go. Come on, no double P, no double P. And it's a double P. Hopefully our man Noah takes a break, goes to character select, thinks about their life. Kage wins. Really gotta check those stomps. It's a 5-frame gap. At the very least.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Alright. In moments like this, that'll like take to the air. So there you go. Yep. Like a psychic. The signs of life from Noah. But this is very much a match that you can tell that these two play each other a lot. Hard knockdown, it's for breakfast. Good V reversal. Right here, Noah just has to, yep, just wait out that V trigger. And kind of, just have to kind of zone him out. And kind of wait till Edo runs out of patience here. Because they're taking to the sky quite a lot. Right there, you gotta press buttons, man. Light stomp. Minus 3 on block. Really gotta check it. What's for breakfast? Good overhead. Next mix up. Let's see. We got a stun? We got a stun. There should be one on the board. Signs of life here. Oh. Let's keep that banana hair. And you gotta whiff punish that B skill. Yeah, Battle's been going for a lot of shimmy, so. No real reason to wake up DP here. And yeah, but man, no, it doesn't activate soon, then he's not gonna get it. Doesn't seem like they'll get a chance to. Doing a handshake. Those are really. It was a close one, honestly. Even though it was 2-0, just a couple of key anti-airs that were left.